Hi, I'm Linda Linton. I'm a clinical specialist physiotherapist in sports injuries and work at FASIC, which is a sports injury clinic at Edinburgh University. First of all, it is a very satisfactory job. Every day we see something different, something new, something that really makes us have to think, and so you have a lot of job satisfaction from that. And that also makes it a very challenging job, so you've got to always be thinking around the box. You've got to not just treat every ankle injury that comes in exactly the same, everything is different. Because of all of that, it's a very enjoyable job. Initially, looking into physiotherapy, I hadn't exactly planned a career in sports rehabilitation at the time. It was rehabilitation in general I wanted to work with, so like rehab of other injuries such as head injuries, stroke rehabilitation, getting people up back from falls, so elderly care, and then more as things were going on, because I was very interested in sport, then that kind of developed into sports injuries. The role models as a junior physiotherapist I would have looked up to would have been your more senior physiotherapists who were actually working in sport at the time. For example, here at FASIC, when I worked in the NHS, there was a physio, Ali Rose, and she now works for GB Athletics, and she was, you know, people like that are a great role model to have, and they also are able to give you more pointers on how to get into the area of sports. Well, initially, before I started working full-time in sports injuries, again, was working in the NHS, and throughout that time I worked with local rugby teams and other sort of clubs like football and hockey that wanted to have somebody to help out with their athletes. That actually was as a ped job, but more travel expenses, if anything, so it was almost a sort of voluntary, and a lot of hours put in there, but I think it's what helped me get the job where I am at the moment. Academically, it was doing my master's in manual therapy, so that was an extended course in manual therapy. Really helped my skills, how I sort of dealt with everybody, all the injuries, it really helped things a lot. And more recently, a big highlight was working actually for the Commonwealth Games last year as a volunteer, and I worked up at the diving, and it was a great experience from start to finish. At the moment, we're working, doing a lot of research here at Edinburgh University, as well as the management of sports injuries. We're doing a study on exercises for low back pain in the water, and we're comparing that with rehabilitation on land. And we want to expand on that project and do an intervention study, looking to see how well those exercises are helpful, because research really is a way forward and the management of all injuries. The best advice is if you're unsure, you really have to shadow someone. You have to go to your local physiotherapy centre, which may be at a GP practice or in the hospital. When you train as a physio, you've got to work in the hospital. You don't go initially straight into sports injuries. So you have to be able to like that kind of environment as well. If you are really, really keen on going towards the sports aspect of things, then you need to probably go and shadow at your local rugby team. There's always physios there, lots of sporting events go along. Even you can volunteer as a first aider if you've got a nationally recognised first aid course in sports. And that's quite a straightforward qualification to get, and that can help you get some sort of volunteer experience as well.